You have a cardinal form ending there for VTA type verbs there, when, like when I verb. When I verb you, when you verb me, when I verb them, when you verb her.
That's on the bottom of the page too.
Yeah. We erased it on the board earlier there, but this is what the last thing we had. Yeah, so when I see you, we change it around there, and there's God is loving the young. Yeah, when you see me. Change it around again.
Mother and mom. Imam name in Kingdom.
Let me see. Yeah. And then random, Robin and I'm happy when I see you.
Random, Robin and I'm.
And then since it's like there's nothing explicit for like when in there, it could be like like it could be any of those two there, like I'm happy to see you or I'm happy that I see you. And then two of them. It all depends on context, kind of thing. Like, if,
well, that's what I want to.
Yeah, or if you walked in the room and it said the midway and whopping in line. Actually, probably better. I can make the VTI, I'm happy. We got one that I'm happy to see there. Like, if you walked in the room, they went, them in Wayne Don, Wobbin and Don, I'm happy to see you, kind of thing there. Or it could be like, when I see you, and that nice. That's all.
So, where are you? In when the young? Is that like that as well? But of course, that one could have said that.
Oh, for what, say that again there?
In Wayne, instead of saying in Wayne Dom, in Wayne Da Young. Or no, actually.
That would make it the B form there. And rain them on when I'm happy or when I like it there. Or if we're making it a VTA, something rain them, that's like what, that's command form to like him or like her. And rain him. So I've been weighing him in on when I like him or no when I like you. When I like you. I'm gonna go to something else. Yeah, something else. So we're familiar with who these are now, right? So these are the other persons there.
We accept.
Exclusive. Yeah, exclusive. So we've been working with the singular people there, like I, you, he or she. We'll introduce the plural ones there, like we exclusive, we inclusive. I'll explain those and do an example. You plural, Guinois, Guinois, they or them. Please introduce them before the end of the course there. So. We'll have these guys, I'll have us all on a handout again on Monday there. So.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Alright, so I'll use Bob there as an example. So we're already familiar with Bape. He or she laughs. We know this one. And then Bop. Gibop. Yeah. Alright, so this will be the first new one. And bop him in. Okay, so num bob them in and gib bob them in. One's inclusive and one's exclusive. So what happens in Ojibwe there is like when exclusive or inclusive. When I say exclusive, that's when if I'm talking to you, like we laugh. Like if the rest of us are laughing, but you're not. We're telling you that we're laughing. You're not part of the group kind of thing, like we're laughing and we're telling you there, but so then Bob and then there's most of us, since I'm talking to you, you're not included in we are laughing. I'm telling you that we're laughing. Whereas if I were to say give Bob and then you'd be included in that as well and I'm telling you that we would be laughing. So give Bob and then
like we're laughing with you.
No, just more like you're included in the okay. Us there and not we're laughing kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like one, so one's the speaker and one's the listener. The listener's not included as being in the laughing in here. So, okay. That's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just beat that.
So he bought the moon is weed inclusive.
Yeah. So like them bought them in, so it's just the speaker talking about this group. Then bop him in, we're laughing. But if I were to say get bop him in, that includes the listener as well there. So like we're all laughing, get bop him in, we laugh. Then bop him in, it's just this group here that's laughing.
So if somebody says a joke, then you would reply, get bop him in?
If everyone's
laughing?
Well, if you're talking, if you're the one that's speaking and the person that you're talking to is laughing as well, gib-bopping in, like, if the listener isn't laughing, whereas everyone else is, and you're talking to him and he's not laughing, you say, good saying them bopping in, like, we're laughing. Yeah. Let's do another one here. Okay, so then the mother of the men, get the mother of the men. Yeah, so we're sitting there. So if this person walks into the room, this one could say Ninamadabam in there. If he walked in right now and everyone here is sitting and he's standing at the doorway, he'd say Ninamadabam in, we're sitting. And then after that person were to take a seat, he could say Ginamadabam in. And that includes we're all sitting now and getting with it. I'll use one more example before. Like, so another way that you could know when to use like this one over the other one is like, say this one's asking a question like Ranina Zichigayan, Ranina Zichigayak, what are you guys doing? Mm-hmm. Like, what are you guys plural doing? Then you'd say, you'd inform them what we're doing there. So we're sitting there. Again, this guy's asking, like, what are you guys doing? You could say you could answer in Gwash Kwan and then we're jumping what he's so he's informing him that this group is jumping on. If this guy starts jumping along, and you can see Gigwash Kwan and then we're all jumping behind Gigwash Kwan and then. Okay, so I guess another example would be if this group walked into a room and this guy is like in depth sinni, I'm full, he could inform him that the bucket day men were hungry there. Even though this guy is full, they're like, oh, in depth sinni, would be telling them I'm full. And this one would be telling them that we're hungry there, including himself and his group there. But not the speaker, or not the listener. Whereas if you were to say, get back to Damon, again, I would include the whole, get back to Damon, like, all of us are hungry, including the listener. Get back to Damon. Get back to Damon, are we hungry? So that's Nino Wind and Gino Wind. So we inclusive and exclusive. I'm trying to take a picture of these guys. Next one. So Gibbop. Which one's Gibbop?
You're happy.
Yeah, so you laugh.
Laugh, yeah, sir.
Laugh. Okay, Bob, so that's just one of you.
You laugh?
Yeah, you laugh. And this one can bop in. That would be you plural laughing, so like you plural, you guys, or you all, or I could pop in. don't think there's an English equivalent to it, but in French, that would be like the boo. Boo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I think you could be plural or singular in English, whereas in French, they have a distinct boo for you, you plural there. So that's what's going on here, there. You plural. Booty, booty,
booty, booty,
yeah.
You want to laugh.
Yeah. That's what the. Yeah, so English, you could be singular or plural, whereas French, to help understand a little more, and that they have a distinct you plural in there. So that's what dipophone is, yeah. Washquan. Washquan in. Washquan in. Yeah, so you plural, you all are jumping, you all jump. Big wash one in. Oh, you add that extra min that makes it V. Wash one in. Big wash one in. You plural jump, or you all jump. Yeah, this is plural, yeah. I'm a dub. I'm sick. I'm a dub. I'm a dub. You're all sitting there. I'm a dub. 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 I'm a buck a day. You're hungry. Get buck a day. Get buck a day. You're all hungry. You ask a question. Get buck a day now. Get buck a day now.
Are you all hungry?
Are you all hungry? And well, it's a game, you all stop. Well, it's a game, get a buzz of gleam. You all stand up. Get them all same. You all walk by. Get additional game, you roll a point. Which one? Well, that's a VTI.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
You all go? No, you go.
You all, yeah, you all go. Que déjà,
que déjà.
You all go somewhere. Não é que nem que deixa. So you're all going to leave. Yeah. You're all going.
Take me.
So I got you getting. Yeah, I believe. Which one? First one. The first one. You're all going to the lake. The first one. Fishing derby, you all went to the lake. So I got a guy got in Gigi's. So I got a guy in Gigi's, and we all went to the lake. Before that, the IN was what? You all went to the lake. Yeah, this one's you all. This one's we all or we includes it. So somewhere to say we found it. Where did you all go? If he wasn't with you guys, then he'd use the exclusive. So I got you in Gija, and we went to the lake. Where were you guys, or where did you guys go? And so you tell him that. So I got you in Gija, and we went to the lake. So I got you things. That's some of those. It's not that. Here she is laughing. Bobby look. Bobby look.
Bobby look. Bobby look.
Bobby look. Bobby look. Bobby look. Well, it almost would be like when I laugh at him here, but it's I think that'd be Bop-a-Ug would be when I laugh at him. The Bop-a-Ug is they laugh.
Bop-a-Ug.
They laugh.
They laugh.
So we laugh. Bobby was green, Bobby, green wall, Bobby was. He or she laughs, they laugh.
Rinoa.
Either one dialect difference. Rinoa or Rinoa. One will roll it a little more without the A in the middle. Rinoa. Rinoa. This one?
Yeah.
No, these are all eight forms to the maple. How would you convert it there? Posso
No, you wash your hands. I'll be right there. I gotta remember. Yeah.
2 minutes.
Question. Anyway.
Oh.
Wash.
Yeah. English to presume.
Wash. Wash when I want.
No matter be what.
She he sits. They sit in another building. They, or she is hungry. Bakadewak, they are hungry. Bakadewak.
So what's the example of when you're using the ED in? That's on the B? People?
Oh, for
From the bottom of page 2.
On the other one, yeah. On that one, AD, that's a B form for VTA. Like, when you... well, there's Wabam out there. Like, when you see him or her, Dongi. Dongyanad, when you touch him or her, Dongyanad, when you push him or her, yeah, those are B forms for you to use there. I'll put a VAI on here and conjugate them all. Let's see. Let's do this one. case we'll do all the different ways of from I to them. That we'll start with the first one there and then just work it.
That's a VAI.
Yeah, these have all been VAIs. So since we moved away from the VTAs there.
Okay.
Well, this one's we're all drinking. We inclusive drink it. We all drink.
Yeah.
It looks similar to this one. To this one.
Mm-hmm. So do you have a plan?
Your portal drink. That'd be the blue one.
That's the one I can get.
Sometimes you follow the drink. You're speaking of the. You're having many drinks, or your portal drink has in with many people drink?
You have plural people there.
Thank you.
They drink. So, the Minakwe, I drink. Ge Minakwe, you drink. Minakwe, he or she drinks. The Minakwe men, we exclusive drink. Ge Minakwe men, we inclusive drink. Ge Minakwe, you all drink. The Minakwe walk, they drink.
That one would be like new, or Wii. They just got, which always got two Wii's or new's. That's the extra. That one would be the B form, but this one, yeah, you want when he or she drinks. Yeah.
Cinnamon.
Noisin, noisin, I eat. Gilisin, you eat or you're eating. Wisine, she or he eats or you're eating. Noisinamin, we exclusive are eating. Gilisinamin, we inclusive, all of us are eating there. Gilisinem, you, plural, you all are eating. Gilisinewak, they are eating. I'll run through one more.
Mama.
So Namao, I cry. Gemao, you cry. Maue, he or she cries. Namao Amin, we exclusive cry. Gemao Amin, we inclusive cry. Gemao Im, you all cry. And Maui Wag, they cry.
They're working and they're not working.
I'm okay. Came in. Danoki, I work, get Danoki, you work, Danoki, where she works, and Danoki, man, we exclusive work, get Danoki, man, the inclusive work, or working, get Danoki, you all are working, and you all work, Danoki, work, they are working.
Question for him. He and Daniel Keen in the map.
Are we working? Are you guys working? Get Daniel Keen up. Are you guys working? Daniel Keen walk now. Are they working? Oh yeah, they're independent or A forms.
This is what
we're doing. Yeah. VAI? VAI is, yeah. Conjugating independent A form. Or A form. Independent means you could say any of these things and like you don't need it, anything else to it there, like they're all independent little sentences there. And then okay, I work. You don't need to add any more or any less to it. Whereas if you were using it in B form, like then okay on, like when I work, you need something with it. It's what the B or conjunct. So we just added the subject puts on 30, and so yeah, we added 4 new conjugations.